Hello. Haven't seen you around. Please, look around. I know it's a lot, but I really do have everything you need. Food throughout the shop, fishing bait next to the counter, and most importantly, liquor to the right of the counter. Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks. At least the jail's fixed now.
Honestly, not sure I should have come back to this town.
Take your time with that. All right, then.
That delivery is coming in soon.
Keeping your end up?
Real fine.
Well, ain't that loose?
What's it to be?
Come on.
Dime a dozen these days. Deal.
People really enjoy that.
Lucky this is popular, how common it is.
Time to go, boy.
Yeah, you're a strong one, boy. Good job.
He's watching. He's always watching. He's never talking.
They won't forgive you. Uh-uh. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it ain't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. See, they come for me, but I'm watching. Yeah. I never sleep. I never do.
Thank you.
Nearly done, boy.
You all right, boy? What? You all right?
Oh, this looks bad.
No, I'm not all right. It's real bad. I don't got no time here. I'm bleeding fast. Keep it. God, you did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. I gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm just gonna take a minute. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Hey, boy. Yep. You okay, boy? right, fella.
Be interested in some friendly competition? I've come all the way north from Mexico to challenge a real American gunslinger. You him?
Me? A real gunslinger? Let's find out.
Okay, man. That's what I like to hear. Look, man, rules are simple, okay? Whoever shoots more of these bottles wins. Hey, you can't compete on a horse, cowboy. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Well, should we get going or what? Come on, man, let's get shoot!
All right, feller, you shot a bottle. Don't go filling yourself up on it.
Don't take it too hard. How about we raise the stakes and you try again, huh? Come on. Could win real big,
I'm
all
huh? Right.
Well, okay. But I still need what you owe me. Hey, where do you think you're going, huh? You owe me.
Here. Lucky for you, I'm having a bad day.
Maybe we'll do this again, huh? Hasta la próxima, amigo.
Come on, pal.
Just fine without your company.
Easy.
Ah!
Let's go, boy. Time to go, boy. What? Yep. Yeah. Okay there. Thank you. Okay, fella.
Just my luck.
God damn it. Yeah. Come on now, boy. Yeah.
If it's coming from there, it's a westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine. We're fine. Long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well,
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Now, don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. boys. Come on. Stay back, stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
They ain't provoked, they're just wolves. Is that all of them? We might have kept the wolves from the door.
No, no, no!
Come on. Snap out of it, you're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea?
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps... wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor, foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
Well, just checking this equipment if... only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
So, you think that photograph will come out?
I can't say with certainty, but I'm hopeful, sir. I'm due some good luck, no? The only trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed. Don't worry about me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place, and neither do wolves. You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense. Thank you again. Fare thee well.
Yeah.
Hey, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
Hey, we said to scram.
Hey, now boy,
thank you.
I know you're close. I feel you tickling my britches. Goddamn Chinaman, isn't it? Tell me this map will have treasure.
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me! You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now. I got a hot tail. Don't you follow me now.
Out. Yep.